A recent string of murders has police talking about how to stop the violence. Marissa Cleaver is live at City Hall with the latest. Hi, Marissa.
Good morning, Lindsay. The meeting here at City Hall was really a brainstorming session about how to cut down on violent crime in Kansas City, particularly homicides. Last night, a man was shot to death near Robertson Bales. This comes after four people were killed this past weekend in Kansas City. Most of the murders are happening in the 3rd and 5th districts. 3rd District Councilwoman Melba Curls called the meeting to discuss solutions. The meeting included police, the prosecutor's office, and concerned citizens. Police say this is a very important discussion to have right now.
In July and August is usually our peak time for homicides for the year traditionally. I'm not saying that it can't change, but that's usually our peak time. So I understand about the process of looking at the study and everything, but if we really want to make an impact, it's got to be now.
The city is expected to cause passed something this afternoon called the Gun Bounty Program, and a person can get $1,000 if they turn in a felon who is in possession of a gun. That's one of many things that was talked about this morning. Live at downtown Kansas City, Marissa Cleaver, NBC Action News.